In this tutorial, I'm going to show you how to change the fill and stroke colors in Inkscape. First, open Inkscape. Go to File and Document Properties and uncheck Show Page Borders. If you don't have fill and stroke already open, go to Object and select Fill and Stroke. Select the shape you want to draw. After drawing a shape, you will notice the fill and stroke dialog box isn't grayed out anymore. With the shape still selected, you can change the fill color, either by using the swatch or from one of the colors from the bottom of the Inkscape window. Now select the Stroke Paint tab. Here, you can choose a color from the swatch or from the bottom, by right-clicking on the color you want and selecting Set Stroke. Color Picker tool is another way to select the color. The last tab, Stroke Style, lets you set the width and other parameters of the stroke.
Thanks for watching, please subscribe.